Wings Alumni Association has been a great ambassadorship for the Detroit Red Wings and the Ilitch family. And
first of all, the hockey network in general, whether it be at the pro levels or at the amateur levels, is a terrific network of people. And the truth of the matter is, in hockey, you don't get somewhere without somebody else helping you.
Kind of our motto, if you will, is skating for a cause. So all these guys come out to give of their time and efforts, from Hall of Famers, like I said, a couple of guys before, your Ted Lindsay's and your Alex Novecchio's, to great guys of recent past of the Red Wings, like a Joey Kosher, a Bobby Probert. We're all here for the same reason, to help out.
It's an opportunity for us to give back, and that's what we do most.
The Red Wing Alumni Association is the oldest in existence today, and the people running it couldn't do enough to help raise money and give it back to charities of their choice.
The bottom line is, we raise a lot of money for charity throughout doing this, and we always seem to get invited back again year after year to small towns all around Michigan, and I think that means that we're having success in doing what we're doing.
But our whole purpose is to help places like the Orchards Children's Services, Diabetes Care Educational Association, and hundreds of other charities we've been fortunate enough to partner with over the last almost 50 years.
A lot of the events that we do, the alumni will charge a fee, and we take that money back into our general fund and usually distribute that money to Michigan-based charities, people that are, you know, in need here. And most of the charities have to do with kids.
Orchards is probably our biggest one this year through the Pro Stars Tour. They do a lot with foster care, adoption, abused and neglected children.
The Orchards Children's Services is an amazing place. For over 47 years, it's been helping, and the whole focus has been to help children.
In Michigan, 5,000 kids are basically wards of the state, and there's not much funding for that. So we've got teamed up with them and saw some real rewarding, you know, kind of progress from that relationship.
We also have a golf outing in the summer, which is one of our big fundraisers. And that money, once again, goes back into the general fund to be given out to different charities.
Well, the Zoe Bergen Childhood Cancer Foundation was established in 2005. And we established our foundation to benefit local families that have gone through the same type of traumatic experience that my family has gone through. The Detroit Red Wings have been extremely important to aiding us to accomplish our goals. We have had two Detroit Red Wing alumni hockey games, and a lot of the alumni members attend our golf events.
The Red Wing alumni are a great group of men.
You know, it's good to get together with the guys, have a good skate once a week, and play in these charity events, as many as we can play and volunteer our time for.
It's an enjoyable thing to come out and watch. We still enjoy participating.
I think our alumni schedule is about 20 to 25 games a year.
Well, we've been very fortunate. We have all our practices at Joe Louis Arena. Mr. Ilitch and Mrs. Ilitch have been wonderful working with the alumni.
And it's just the satisfaction, I think, that you receive when a little boy is sick, shakes your hand, or their parents come and say thank you. And that's probably the most rewarding as an ex-player.
We need the support of you to be able to do this. So keep coming along with us, and I think everybody is going to end up in a great, happy stage.
The alumni is set up to partner with any organization, whether it's a Boy Scouts, a Girl Scouts, the Red Cross, the Salvation Army. We work a lot with minor hockey teams.
We have a lot of opportunities to grow and generate additional revenue, increase the strength of the brand, and basically make the organization more valuable in its mission statement to help charities in southeastern Michigan and around the state. And I think by doing that and becoming more sophisticated with more business acumen in the organization, you know, we can reach those types of strategic thinking goals and really make it, you know, more worthwhile from a financial standpoint to produce more revenue for these charities that we play for.
It doesn't matter if the charity's big or small. The truth of the matter is, since the 50s, the Red Wing alumni has been reaching out to various charities of all sizes. And our repeat customer, if you will, is often our best customer. And for that reason, our message is always the same. It doesn't matter how big or how small, we're in for it all.
Honestly, it's really simple. It is playing games and being part of the essence of helping people at the most fundamental level. It's about helping.
Nobody looks for charity, but there's a lot of people that need it.
And the best part of what we do is we give back. Giving is living, as Mitch Albom said.
Do something. Just don't do nothing. Do something. Volunteer your time. Help to mentor some troubled kids that need your help. Donate $10. You know, we all have that. We have time, we got heart, and some of us even have $10 to give. So I would say do something. Don't feel like it has to be something on a huge, grand scale. Just do something.
For more information, log on to redwingalumni.com.